tap here to watch more Bright Little Bugs and subscribe to never miss an episode.